Ambition's good, but they need to put it into practice.
And the planning system in England and Wales has come under fire in a damning report by the National Audit Office. It says developers have too much freedom on where to build. They claim the method used to calculate the number of new homes needed is flawed. The government says new homes are being built at the fastest rate for 31 years. And scientists...
Fucking idiot! What the fuck?